This video shows you how to add password protection to your Qlik NPrinting reports. You can set read or write passwords, or both. Passwords can be applied at the user level, report level, or task level. To start, we will set a password at the user level. Select the user to which you want to apply the password, and then enter a password in the Report Security section. Passwords can also be set in report tasks. Open the report task and add a password under Report Security. Once you have inserted a task password, go to the Reports tab and select one of the reports attached to the task. Under Report Security, you can choose which password option to apply to this specific report. You can pick User Password, Task Password, or you can insert a report-specific password. We will add a report-specific password. Some report output types cannot be password protected. For example, you cannot add a password to this HTML report. For the third report, we are going to apply a task-level password. When done, run the task manually. And here is the result, an email with three reports attached with different levels of encryption. There is a PDF report that we have protected with a task-specific password. In the email body and attachments, you can see an HTML report that has no password. And the last one is an Excel report that is protected by a report-specific password. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.